Hi all and welcome to the channel. On today's video I'm doing something a little bit different, so you may have noticed on the channel I've done quite a few Newcastle videos so far. I was in Spain this week and I had the opportunity to go to a match in Valencia. The game was at Mestalla, which is Valencia's home ground, and they were playing Cadiz on the Monday evening. So I hope you enjoy the vlog. Please make sure to like the video, subscribe if you're new, and thanks for watching. What you find in Valencia? This is like Arsenal and Man United fans fighting each other, isn't it? There's a little castle in the middle of the park, or wall keep whatever it is. Thought I should show you. It's great for all the runners. Yeah, we are in Valencia now, we're just taking a slow walk up to the ground. I've got to watch myself here. See you in a bit. It stands out. There you have it, all the trophies on the side there, you see it? All the trophies, the Puma logo there. You want to get a picture of that? El fútbol es de los Valentinos. Look at it all, man. And there you have all the trophies in here. It just stands out. Anybody who doesn't know, I believe Baraja is the current manager.
Copa de España, certain Mendieta there.
Juan Mata, David Villa, or Villa. There's the guy who's going to be managing the team tonight. Funny that it's a shame that people have defaced some players. I don't know why that is, but it's such a shame. There's no need for that. I suspect it's something to do with the current regime, or they've gone to another club. And there is my man, there's my Rafa Benitez there.
Right, you have the 2019. I think it was the last trophy that
Valencia won, that.
Copa de España for Marcelinho. 2008 there.
There you have it. 1923 to 2023. 100 year anniversary. That really stands out. You can't see it very well, but it's got like flashing down. I don't know if you can see it very well. It's right in the city centre. Away fans. Oh, that's all the evolution of the badge, Matty. You seen it? First Cup, Newcastle were in that. 1963, a little bit too early for us. First Cup match versus Barcelona. There's the European Cup. Well, the UEFA Cup now, which is the FA Cup. I find it really cool that they've got all the history on this side. So, we finally made it into Valencia. We finally sat down. I have a €1 Amstel. I'm stuck here with my friend called Matty. So, Matty, you don't know the teams. What's the score going to be tonight between Valencia and Cadiz?
I'm not expecting it to be a high scoring game, put it that way.
No?
It should be a Valencia win. I'm going to say 2-0.
Alright, it's fair score. My head wants it to be like a 4-3, a 5-4. But it's going to be, I reckon, 2-1, 3-1 to Valencia. I think Cadiz will score. Anyway. See you in a bit. Yeah. Matty's just saying there, I wouldn't get this at an England game, would you? And this is what?
The times are now, Matty?
Half seven. But you wouldn't get this in England again. I banged myself a score, but I think I've been duped. €20, right? It's all right. But soaking up the atmosphere now. Say for all, like, the Premier League is the best league in the world. Maybe on the pitch, but atmosphere-wise, before a game, debatable. You say it was 50,000, mate, in attendance? So close to St. James's, yeah? 49.5. So, yeah. It's mental. Generally, I do think they are potentially knocking these down and building a new stadium in Valencia. It's mental. There you have the away team, Cadiz, right in front of police. They were there before the Valencia team. They've got all the police outside it. No chance of getting in there right now. But we're in. After a little bit of issues with regards to not having my phone for the purchase, but we're here and we are just about to go in. We'll see you soon. Whoa, look at this, man. I told you we're in the good seats. Wow. Yeah, we're right at the front. Slowly. Thank you. to the teams, I think Valencia is much stronger. And I am going to go with a Valencia win, but yeah, it started raining now, so it's going to be fun. But yep, right at the front. Can't wait for this now. I hope you enjoy the vlog. And the heavens have opened.
Gone.
You go, Doro. Half time, 2-0 to Valencia. Players are just coming off now.
Yeah.
And out into the bustle of the night. Doing a little Valencia full time there. Thought it was a well deserved result for Valencia. Much better team in the first half, and then the game just fell a bit flat. But apart from that, possibly one of the best atmospheres I've experienced in Europe so far. So, and it is an outstanding stadium. I don't know if it's getting remodeled or demolished and paved away for new, but yeah, you don't want to miss it.